Hello, duckies, and welcome to Vexlands. This is a demo from the Steam Next Fest, where we are going to investigate this land space by space, with each space opening being a surprise, to see what came before. So let's investigate. That red hair. I can be a cyclops. Ah. And sure, why not? I don't know. It's all pixely, I can't tell. I might swap over. Let's see if I can connect my controller. I don't remember if I saw if this one was. Controller supported or not. This world looks cursed. How did this happen? Why am I here? So many questions, but first I need to explore it. And survive. Then maybe I'll find some answers too. Okay, does work with controller. But I lost sound. One moment. Okay, alright. It's better if I play with mouse and keyboard, it looks like. Let me turn off my controller. Okay, I can control my character. But... aha! Hello? Still not getting sound. It's weird. A weapon. New blueprint. Craft. Let's put that here. Craft this. Yeah, the sound is way low. There we go. I got twigs. Guessing I need to sell my twigs. Sell all my twigs. So I can open the rest of this world. Carpentry. Okay. I would need stone. But I don't have enough coins. I need more bushes. Okay, hold up. Paste, green thumb, green smith. Do the green thumb. Here, because I know there were a couple that were. Respawn point. Nice! Plunk! Leveled up again! Okay, so we've got quite a lot of gold now. Let's start getting these. Next level up, crafting speed up. Definitely. Thank you. angst to be able to upgrade. But I also... maybe I should open some things here. Storage box. There's a dungeon. Same time, I'm not sure if I should go in that. Better beehive, or I will throw this beehive at your beehive. Storage box. Wooden shovel! What do I do with the wooden shovel? What do I do with the wooden shovel? What do I do with the wooden shovel? Carrots. Core Planner. Okay. Create decorations, make your kingdom ever more pleasant. Still need more. Okay, I'm gonna need. Guessing that's because my inventory is full. Okay. Then let's make some storage and we will put things like flower beds, beehives, okay, there we go. All right. Masonry. Not that I have much use for that right now. Okay. Just drop big storage box. Guessing it would be marked if I Vacation. Anyway. This is really nice and relaxing and enjoyable. Uh-oh. I want to get the big boxes open. Oop, and I think I'm under attack. Certain crazy feline is on my chair. There we go. Okay, so now big storage. What do I need for big storage? I have a turtle shell on my head. Planks and stone. Really like to open the second. I didn't mean to do that. I was gonna use those on selling. Oh, energy. only have the one so far as far as flowers. Yay, upgraded. Okay. Recipe. Ooh, okay. And I need these. And it takes 4 cloth. Ah. I can only make 3 so far. Oh my gosh, guys, this is super addictive. I didn't even realize it had already been nearly 30 minutes, or if not more. Gosh. Okay, guys, so it looks like that is gonna be it for Vexlands. Oh my gosh, it is super addictive. I could spend all day doing this. So thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye!